So Sid, you're about to step in there, you're excited?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
You love doing work.
Huh?
You love getting in there.
I love to fight, like, no, like, you know, I like to compete, you know what I mean? Like, I enjoy it.
Do you like getting hit?
Passion. No one likes getting hit, but I don't mind getting hit. When I get hit, I feel like something roars inside of me, like, hit me again, not hit me again, but I could take it, you know, I love it, but, I didn't bring one.
Okay.
Yeah, you on? Yeah, and, yeah, it doesn't bother me. You can't be scared to get hit when you're in the ring, you know?
Do you need help with the headgear?
Oh, wait, watch your arm. Careful.
Oh, yeah, that's
the one. Oh, that one.
Mike's here.
Oh, that's not
funny. Yeah. Hold on, here. I got you. Hey, Rob. Are you the only active Moroccan fighter in the world right now?
No, I don't know. There's a few of us. There's
very few.
Yeah, we're few unlimited, man. But hey.
One of the few from Morocco.
Really?
Yeah. Hey. Morocco via England.
You put on my headgear.
Okay.
Can I get my mouthpiece?
Yes, yeah.
They don't want to have a mouthpiece, they make more noise.
Right? Yeah. Okay. I like my teeth, man.
Ready?
So there you have it, Marcos Maidana in camp for Floyd Mayweather. Fight's going down May 3rd on Showtime pay-per-view. You won't want to miss it. FaceTheReport.com and Melissa Crack reporting.